Hello, my name is Madeline Potter with University of Maryland Extension. It's July in Central Maryland on a very hot morning. And I was out here harvesting some kale when I noticed two common insect pests on the bottoms of the kale leaves. So I wanted to give you a look so we could learn about insect pest identification. So our first insect pest is called an aphid, and there are these pinkish, reddish, oval-shaped insects crawling around. Aphids do come in different colors, but these particular ones are this pinkish reddish. They have straw-like mouthparts, so they feed on plant juice, so they are not the insects causing this chewing damage. Then we look at this leaf, another piercing, sucking insect that feeds on plant juice, and we call these whiteflies. And so the adults have wings, they fly around, and then these oval-shaped yellowy insects attached to the plant tissue itself are the immature stages of our whiteflies. And so when we find these pests on our kale or other vegetables and plants, we do not want to apply horticultural oil or insecticidal soap when it's above 85 degrees Fahrenheit, like it is now already at 10 o'clock in the morning. We recommend strong water sprays on these hot days, spraying off as many of the insect pests as we can. And if we're already ready to harvest the leaves like I am, we can take these under the kitchen sink faucet, rub off the insects so we can still enjoy our kale.